Hi guys, you got your new iPhone and you got your old iPhone. You want to transfer all information with contacts, photos, apps, everything to the new one. All you have to do on 2021, 2022, it's very simple. Just go into the top of the setting. As you see my name, Apple ID, iCloud, just click on it. And then the first one on the bottom, in the middle of the page, it said iCloud. You just click on iCloud. You scroll down a little bit, and then under kitchen, it said iCloud and backup. You make sure the iCloud backup is on, and you could just click backup now. And once you click backup now, you will have to wait until it's backing up your phone. And that will do the entire pictures, contacts, apps, everything you really want. Once it's finished, only then it should show you. Let me show you what it should say. It should say, as you see on the bottom, last successful backup today at 7:36. If it said so, you can go into your new iPhone and just log in with the process at the beginning. Once it will ask you the iCloud, Apple ID and password, you just fill it up, and then it will let you choose from your last backup. And you will choose the date of your last backup. And once you just choose that, and it will take all your old phone, the entire old phone, into your new iPhone. And then that's all. Simple. Guys, if you find it helpful, don't forget thumbs up the video. Thank you.